10 o'clock this morning until about 8 o'clock at night. So anything we've seen has been from out in the lake on the back of boats chatting to people. I think it's probably the most beautiful place I've ever been in my life.
You're still living in Scotland, aren't you?
Yeah, that's right. Both Bruce and I live in Scotland.
You wouldn't move away from Scotland to Switzerland, surely?
No, no chance. No chance.
What happened to Big Country? Can you explain in a few short sentences why you took a break?
Well, we didn't really take a break as such. February and March last year, we scored a film called Restless Natives. Then both Tony and I, his wives, had daughters. And then I started writing the songs for us last June. We started recording in September, I think, rehearsing in August. And so we've been quite busy in our own sort of way.
How do you see yourselves developing now? Because I've seen words like Springsteen-esque attached to your records and people going into all sorts of glowing eulogies in print about them.
I don't know, we carry on the way we've always carried on, and that's playing music.